I've been working with Project Search since August of 2016. This is my third year.
I've been with LEGO a little less than a year now, and I really love what I do.
I was a banker, and I hated my job. So I go to LEGO and Heath, and I meet this lady named Della Stewart, and she's like, you're going to love your job every single day of your life, and you're going to feel like a rock star. So I had never felt so moved in an interview before, and I accepted the position.
My whole life, I have had a passion for children and people with disabilities. It's very rewarding. It's very exciting to watch the students grow and learn and change, and the progress they make from August to May when they graduate is just, it's amazing.
While job coaching, you know, you're teaching people who have been bullied and picked on and have been told that they're not going to be able to do something their entire life. You know, you get to work with someone who thinks they can't do it, and then there's a moment when they realize that they can do it, and it changes everything.
Whether you're taking them and helping them try something new for the first time, or just helping them feel confident.
I just want to be in that position where I can help our individuals to understand that, like, they can do whatever they put their mind to.
When I'm working with them, I try to think, what would this look like for them to do this task if I weren't here?
A good DSP isn't afraid to ask that question or say, are you sure you can't do that?
I often say, you know, you can do this and I believe in you. The goal is for them not to need me. I know the more they gain independence, the more confident they are in themselves.
For an example, we go to LCAP and they start their job right away. They don't need directions and they feel good about it, and seeing everybody at LCAP, like interacting with them and then seeing the smiles on their faces, it's just amazing.
I can recall we were watching something on TV and he looked at me, he was like, I'm smart. I said, what? He said, I'm smart. I said, well, sure you are. It was just the best feeling I got from his reaction, that he wants to be acknowledged.
The individuals we serve, they want to be as normal as possible.
Treat people like how you treat anybody else.
They want to feel as normal as possible. And so I talk to him like that, whatever he wants to talk about.
We've gone to the Ohio State baseball game, went to Monster Jam with one of the individuals.
We go to food pantries, we go places like Dolls Arboretum. Together we grow gardens and we learn about gardens.
A lot of times our individuals may get singled out of things, and this brought them into the community.
He goes to the family barbecues. We go to my son's house, we watch the basketball games. It's a lovely thing.
Seeing my family interact with individuals I serve, it's the most amazing thing I've ever done. We had our Christmas party, and my 6-year-old now, Skyla, was dancing with one of the guys in a wheelchair. The longer you work with them, the more they feel like family.
So, I love my job. I love the people I work for and work with.
It doesn't feel like a job. I love what I do.
It's not just a job. It's a calling.
I truly feel blessed for being in the position I am.
And they're amazing. They're amazing. I've been blessed.
If you have a passion to take care of people, this job, it gets you where you want to go.
If you want to feel like what you do makes a difference in the world, then be a DSP.
The best DSPs that I've ever met have such compassion and such understanding for every single individual.
I feel like our individuals do more for me than I do for them.
They'll teach you just as much as you think you're teaching them.
They've taught me more about my job than I could ever teach them about their job.
I just really love being a DSP.
If you want a life career that is rewarding, come join us.